Hey everyone, this is Sweetlilbee, and today we're playing Binding of Issac Afterbirth Plus, and we're going to try to give Issac a Greedier mode a try. I haven't done very well in the Greedier modes, so let's see. Not bad, I like it. We'll stick with it. Nothing super interesting in here, it's calling me. So let's see what we get. Alright. Oh, walked into him. My bad. You. Alright. Well, this is gonna get out of hand quickly, I think. I walked into that, it's fine. It's me being silly. Wish them walking across the spikes would hurt them. Be a great tactic to use to kill them all. But it doesn't, so... oh well. Aw, damn it. Spiders. More spiders. All the spiders hitting me. Alright, let's just get rid of all these guys and just peacefully do it. You, hopefully we get some good damage up or something. Alright, this is the last wave. So we'll be okay, I hope. Come on, flies. Die, all of you, please. Okay, so that was super awesome. Fun times. You know what? We're gonna take this because it's cheaper and it gives me two keys. Alright, what do we got in here? Health. We're gonna reroll you. It's actually not bad, so I'm gonna take it. Alright, we're gonna explode these guys and see if we get anything good. 5 cents, that's not bad. It's a good start. Ball and chain is good because I can drag it behind me. It'll hurt things that are behind me and block shots too. Which is the main thing that is what I wanted. Hate it that you get enraged, like, on your own. Well, that was a little scary. Don't think I'm gonna go for the deal with the double rooms. Damn it. Walked into him. I'm gonna kill the little guy first. Got a key for the next floor. I'm gonna take this. I know. Let's see. That's not very fair if I can't move. Okay. Cave. So I got a key. Let's use it here. Okay, interesting. Take that. Take that. Want that? I'm not sure. Let's go check what's in here first. Soul hearts, always good. Discounted key, I could take that for the next floor. In fact, I will take it for the next floor. Let's re-roll it. It's gonna be a problem, but I'm gonna do it like a silly person. Actually, it should be okay. Now I'm thinking about it. Yeah, I just walked into that one. This is actually working out really nicely. Better than I thought it was going to. Build the portal, that's all I care about. Explosive part. Helping me a lot more than I thought it was going to. Should use this more often. We're gonna take that. Kill some fires. Yeah, with that shot. Great. That's perfect. Little horn. Troll bomb, no thank you. What? Damn it, really? I'm not liking two of these guys right now. I mean, you might help me by exploding him. Woo! Thank you, ball and chain. Kill him for me. I appreciate that. Really do. Whew. Okay. I'm gonna be a fool and I'm gonna do it. Actually, this shouldn't be too bad. Into that one, that's fine. Ow. Okay, still fine. Whew. Good, it's one down. More damage than I wanted to, but that's okay. Ooh, is that worth two? Hold on. I think it's worth two. Maybe it's not, though. Found pills, lemon party. Okay. Anything we cared about up here? Not really. And down we go to see what our next thing is. Something that like heals me from bombs or more bomb stuff. That'd be super great. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, yes, host hat, thank you. That gives me extra health, doesn't it? Let's go check up here for a second. Keep a meat actually would be amazing. Orbitals are always good. Yeah, I can blow up these guys by just farting now. And host hat makes it so I don't have to worry about getting hurt. From bombs, at least. Totally forgot about that. Don't want any of these. I do kind of want cube of meat. What's this one gonna do again? Ah, it gives me health. I want health. Now, question is there a secret room somewhere that we can find? Maybe. No. Sent it away. Okay. I'll stop playing around with the secret rooms and go to what I'm supposed to. I'm gonna take this. So orbital is amazing. Okay, right. Don't get hurt by that. Whew. Is a pretty good setup, actually. If I have like homing bombs, that would actually be really good too. Let's jump into the way of it. Not stand, just jump into it. It's fine. Play on bad. Totally fine. Okay. I don't feel like I need any of those, so. I mean, it's damage up, so bosses still. Not just peep, it's fine. Not peep. Yeah. Don't step in his creep. I would like this so much better if there wasn't the heads walking around too. I mean, this is not ideal. Go. No, really, where did you go? There you are. Should stop running around. I need to kill you. Can't kill you if you keep running around. Okay, so that wasn't as good as we had hoped. Took a lot more damage than I would have liked. Yeah, I'm gonna heal myself up a little bit. Is there any extra health in any of these? Let's do this. Are you up? Nope. And what about you? Ooh, a rune. What is it? Resistance. Ooh, that's a good rune. Blow that up. Blow that up. That thing destroyed it anyways. Okay. Womb. I don't have a key yet. Sounds like a free key. Which I'm fine with. Ooh, and a secret room. What's in it? Free bombs? Okay. I'll accept that. Thank you. So, blow up these guys. shifted it away a little bit. Oh, spiders. Let's see. Well, yeah, I'm gonna take the health. I'm gonna take this too. Yeah. Do this. Spiders again. I'm gonna do this. I know. I should save my money, but sometimes it's good. An extra heart there if I need it now. Oh, I hate those guys. Oops. The creep. I can't see any of the creep on this floor. It's gonna have a great run and I'm just gonna mess it up by just walking into things. Oh my gosh. I hate you. Okay. Ow. Alright, we have some health up there that we can take, which will aid us in not dying horribly. Okay. You guys? That's not too bad. Wow, you're way too fast for my liking. See, oh, fucking bomb blew me into it. All of you guys stop trying to kill guys, damn it. You're not helping. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go after Satan today. Gonna walk away. Let's see what we get in this floor. Ugh. Alright. I see. Huh. Interesting. Screw you, red flame. A. That's the main thing. Load that because I can. Alright. Let's do this. Ooh, lots of money. I'm gonna say no to what we have there right now. Oops. Away a little bit. Now to it again. I'm looking for something good here. Chaos isn't bad, but let's take chaos. Actually, that may have aided us a lot. Take that. Let's go and reroll some of these. Let's see, what is this? I'm gonna for sure roll range. It's gonna be damage and range, so that aids a lot. Is this one spectral tears? I don't see the need for spectral tears. Damage up. Ooh. That one is a, might be a good choice. Have more health. Let's see if we can get something else better. I would say that's better. That wouldn't actually be that bad either. Ooh, should I take Book of Belial with me? Yeah, we'll take Book of Belial. Damage up is amazing. That's what we need, I think. Until then. I really like some homing bomb action or something. Oops, I'm gonna go forward. Get you killed, okay, good. Crap. That's bullshit. Can I please just kill you quickly? You're mean to the creep. Okay, you're dead, good. I feel much better now. If only I could get Pyromaniac or something. I mean, the host is great because it does save my life now and then, but Pyromaniac would be much better. Anything else here? Let's do this. Oh, you exploded. Damn it. Okay. Don't really want anything there, so let's just head to the next floor. Yeah. Curse of Darkness. Screw you, Curse of Darkness. Damage up immediately. I will take that. Tail's gonna help me right now. Spiders! Open that. I like that. Another guppy item. That may not be that bad, actually. Because that can give me lots of health. Pick that up for now, and then see what else we can get. His head. They really were giving me all the guppy items. Rotation. Actually, that might work out. Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh, I need health. That's like one health. Right now, I don't need it for this. I'll take this back with me. up my damage, and then we'll see what we got. I'm really liking this damage up, though. Alright, those kinds of bombs, thank gosh. Under a little fly, of all things. Okay, interesting, interesting. A little too close for comfort. Ugh. Okay, it's still fine. Still doing fine. Walk into it. It's fine. Just want to kill both of you so I can deal with these guys properly now. I'm all the way down here. Okay. What I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. Convert some of my souls over. My souls, my hearts over. Take that. Oh, I need just a little bit more for it. Damn it. So close. So I'm probably gonna take this with me. So anywhere I can get a few more coins. It might be. Make it amazing. Chest. We do have a new chest. Well, it's not actually that bad. Damn it. Last thing I can do is look for it. A secret room somewhere. Don't think we're gonna find it, but if we could. Could, that would make stuff a little bit easier. I'm gonna try quickly. Here-ish. There we go. What's this? Sure, we'll get some keys. So close. It's the last floor, so I might as well just use everything I've got. I mean, I guess we could check in the... It did it for us! Yes! Okay. You know, we don't need any red hearts, I don't think. Okay. We're now ready to go. Hopefully. As long as I don't get myself ultra all really, really killed. Where are you gonna be? But this bomb thing's actually been helping me a lot more than I thought it was going to. Oh, I can't use any of those, but that's okay. Let's go. Fuck you, Greed. Need to do this too, to have a little more damage. Every little damage counts. Obviously, I'm not trying to get any money into the machines this time around. Like, I've already got the keeper. Okay. So I'm not really concerned about getting money into the machines this time. This is all about just defeating greed. Which at this point doesn't look like it's gonna be too hard. Stop healing! It's annoying! Ow! Stop it. Please stop it. It'd be really nice if you stopped it. Actually, I'm not afraid of the bombs. I'm like, oh no, bombs! Oh wait. I'm not actually scared of them. Ow. No, I need that monies. I don't know why I need it, but I need it. There. Sucker. Let's go blow up this guy. Okay, never mind, it's not over. For some reason, I thought it was. I've never actually gotten to this point before. This is insane! Also great, but insane! Into it, it's fine. Not important. Ow, ow. Okay, those are just bombs. I'm protected from bombs, it's okay. Okay, so I see the point that you need to have protection from bombs for this stage. Or you are not getting very far. I see. Interesting. Get this money. That money. Where you are? Where are you? Over there. Flies, go! Woo! It was right behind me. I have a resistance if I wanted to use it. I'm gonna do this without resistance. I'm really glad that I picked up a host hat now. Okay, are you done this time? You're not gonna- Woo! You exploded. Got the D1? What does a D1 do? Don't know what the D1 does! Just gonna put some money in here because I have no reason not to. Maybe there's a bonus thing if you get up to 99 again. Okay. Oh, another one to put in. Well, that was that. Issac made it through. Somehow. Didn't even realize it. I didn't actually know there's a second stage. I thought there would be, because, well, Greedier mode. That is insane. If you don't have some explosion resistance, you're gonna get hurt. Oh, but that is all the time that we have for this episode, so thank you everyone for watching. If you liked what you saw, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Is there any different ending? Let's see. Looks like it's the same ending. Maybe? Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the same ending. No, he's hit! Ugh! Okay! Maybe that's a little bit different. I don't think that was the same ending after all. Alright. Oh, it didn't show that I unlocked the D1. But I did. Could rerun with that? I don't know if I want to rerun with that. But there you go. Everything on Issac is done. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.